What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's the Tale Ting right back again for another Ord Online! 7 highlights, light beams, go! We are on Vekkel! That's it! Good oi, mates! I don't even know an Australian accent. I used to be able to, but I don't. Yellow grass! I gotta remember this! But we can't destroy it! But we could find it somewhere else on this server, so I gotta remember that so I can grab this for wheat! For some wheat. Ooh, this is really cool. I'm looking at our compass too. I'm trying to figure out. I remember this map. I remember this spot. Ooh, that is a gigantic tower. But you know what? We'll go in that direction in a moment. Because it looks like all the fun is over here or something like that. Yes? That looks like a staircase to something. I don't know what though. This one's gonna be a little bit tricky to take a look at, because it doesn't seem like it kind of seems like this place is kind of all over the place. Doesn't seem to be a little bit of a road or something. Maybe it's because it's the outback or something. I don't know why I'm talking British, but ooh, look at that. I know it's nighttime, so it's tough to see, but I mean, it's never daytime in this game, and I can't like actually make it day, so I want to go over there, because that actually looks so awesome. It looks like it's another castle that's actually built into the mountain, which it might even be a village over there. I really hope it is. But I want to follow the path right now, kind of see where to me, server. This is the weirdest. Is this grass or sand? Either way, it looks like it's untextured. It looks gross. Oh, pardon me, ladies and gentlemen. It's the texture curse. It's trying to take away my voice. Yeesh. I see a light source over there. Is that where this path is trying to lead us? Or is this just going nowhere? I'm noticing on the map it's kind of like leading us far away. Maybe it's like the world spawn or something. Ooh. That's actually really cool. I kind of like that. That looks really sick. I like this world. Like, look at this terrain. It's all like hills and stuff like that. I really like it. This looks awesome. I want to see where this goes, but you know what? It might take us way too long to actually get there. And it doesn't look like it's leading anywhere. You know what? I'm going to try and zoom the compass out. Let me see here. Doesn't look like there's anything. The road kind of just keeps going. Load in, compass. What you doing? Why you all lagging like that? Yeah, looks like the road just keeps going. So I want to actually go over to that and take a peek at the keep. So let us. Woo! Woo! Use a grappling hook. Use the grapple. I don't want to kill ourselves from the momentum, but we gotta move, you know? Woo! Hey, what's all that over there? Probably nothing, but it might be something. I don't know. If it is, let me know, and then I will go check it out. But otherwise, for right now, it doesn't matter. I want to go see this, because this looks like it's the biggest build of this server. Maybe it's secretly the biggest build of somewhere else. But why would they hide it away from the main area? I do not know. But I do like the looks of this. That seems like, although you can barely see it, it seems like there's actually something else built into the mountain here. Ooh, what's this? This might actually be the entrance. Oh, Bellum. Speak friend and enter. Oh. Is this a mine? Nope. It's just some guy's little empty cave. We better get out of here, otherwise it's gonna be all like, brah. Climb the cliff. What? Climb the cliff. They'll never expect us. I feel like a ninja. Meh. No. There. Oh, we did it. Skills. Ooh. Let's pull out our torch so we can actually see what's going on. Ooh. Hello, debug block.
Oh, hello. Go away.
Excuse me? Okay. I guess it doesn't want us to see it, right? Wow! That's a big drop. That's a big drop. This is beautiful. Look at this. So we actually got a whole alcove of water surrounding this cliff right here. Now, I wonder if we can... Can we jump? Can we make this jump? Can we make it all the way to the other end? Let's... Okay. You know what? Risk it to take your biscuit! Ha-ha! Bleh! Well, we made it, but it hurt. And not because of the fall damage or nothing, but because of the momentum damage of our grappling hook. Nope. Ah! There we go. Rock climbing. This is so hard to see too with that moonbeam in our face. But it's actually pretty cool. I like this. I like this rock climbing stuff. It should be a part of the game. And I know that it's technically already a part, but I mean, like, rah, you know, something to do with, like, if this game ever adds, like, dungeons and stuff, it's like, make a climbing one, you know? That'd be pretty cool. Wow, this house is cool, but I don't think we get to see it at a cinematic view or anything like that. Ooh, we do get to see the rest of the world, though. There's that right there. There seems to be, like, a big area over there. That's that giant tower we saw at the beginning of the episode. And then there's this, which looks beautiful, but we can't really see it from where we're standing, which is too bad. Really, really cool. Now, what was that right down here I noticed? It's a castle! Oh, it's not, it doesn't look like it's finished like ours is, but it's still, okay. It's a good thing I got damn quick reaction skills, MLG, hashtag Doritos. What is all this? It's beautiful. Even though it's the tiniest castle I've ever seen, what I do want to actually see is, did this person go overboard? No, they didn't. I was wondering if they put, like, bricks all over this area to kind of make it, like, a court or a marketplace or something like that, but it seems like they didn't. This is pretty cool, though. I still always liked, like, these basic castles and stuff like that. They're always really cool. Plus, this is actually awesome because this guy seemed to build it right here where it looks like it's a dam. You know? That's actually sweet. So it probably looks fantastic from over there, and you know what? Let's go do that. Let's go to that guy's house and turn around and see a pitch black screen because of its nighttime. And let's also, I want to take a gander at this castle from far away, or further away. Let's see it from over here. Okay, that house doesn't look like it's worth mentioning. Maybe it is, and I'm not like critiquing like the designer or anything like that. I'm just saying because it's like we do still have a time limit and stuff to kind of go by and stuff. That looks really cool. That looks neat. I like it. Not as fancy as the mystery builder that we had on the Rux server, who's like, ah, you think you can build castles? Look at this, you know? Looks like, that's the thing, too. That's why I need people to, like, comment and say, like, oh, go check out this thing over here at these cords and stuff. Because, like, look at this, which is already absolutely beautiful. I love it. Man, I wish we had water on the Rux server. But, like, you kind of see, like, all around, there's all these little light sources and stuff because people in this game tend to, like, they go to the capital and then they run away far off into the distance and start building things secretly, which is cool, don't get me wrong, but you gotta think, like, it's like, nobody's gonna see it, you know? And what's the point if no one else is gonna see it? I know that the reason they're doing it is probably just to avoid griefers because there's no implementation of anything to prevent griefers, but as you saw with our Rux Village and stuff like that, if you tweet the developers and stuff and just ask them kindly, would you put a beacon around this, they get to it when they can, and it's absolutely awesome. It helps out. But you know what? I think, well, you know what? We got a couple more minutes. Let's see if we can. Okay, first of all, dive! Blah! We're alive, too. We got a lungs meter? Since when? Was that always there? If that's there, then what's the lightning meter? Dun, dun, dun. Come on, grappling hook, why don't you work? Oh, thank goodness there's no, like, enemy mobs in this game or anything like that, because if there was a giant fish, that would be it. I would quit. There needs to be a gigantic fish so that it can scare me and we can challenge it with a knife. Yes. So I guess that'll be the last Australian server or something like that. I want to take a peek at this guy's house, though. Hello. Ooh, Nino roof, I like it. I like it a lot. I wanna see, yep. This is actually really, really cool. I dig it. Screeny, shot there. Okay, coolness. So I guess next, we are going to go to Sivini or something like that. That's the other thing too, that's why it's like so tricky on these servers because they're European servers and I'm in Candania. Kedibidania, Zibim. Hey, look at those roofs. Look familiar? Ah, it tastes like candy. It's beautiful. Is that a secret staircase in the corner? Yes, it is. But yes, we are going to go to the other server, and that's why we're always like so laggy and stuff like that, because I'm not in the server. This guy did not design this properly. Sorry, random person. I'm just making it so we can go up here and look at the attic and hang out up here like a monster. If these lights weren't here, we would be a monster. Ooh. Who's out there? Who's out there? We're going to call it here for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. So thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I would also appreciate it if you would smack that like button, share favorite, and subscribe to join Team Pixel. Sign on, stay epic, everybody.
Believe in yourself.